Hey guys, this is Random Sarah Grace again, and today we're going to be looking at Ori again. This is another level to do with an owl, so let's get into it. Okay, I don't really know where I'm supposed to go. Upwards maybe? Cool, I've got all my stuff back, that's good. Something's gonna happen, I can feel it. What just happened? Let's try it again. Oh, okay. Can I just fall? Is that not good enough? What the heck do I do? I'm so confused. Okay, so I can't walk, I can't jump, I can't do anything. Try going backwards then. Go a different way. So I have to go over there, but I can't pass over there. Let's try going this way then. Oh. Okay. Yeah, maybe I could go upwards and then over there. Yeah. Save the game first. I'm not having a good time. By the way, I've just learned how to stomp. Okay, let's try going upwards. Can't go up there. Got the clammy hands thing again. Can't go up yet, we've got to go this way. Tricky business this. Oh. Okay, let me have a look. I need to get over there. Well, I don't need to. Whoops. Okay, I'm not going to. This is too hard. Right, let me just see where I am here. Okay. Okay. Hmm. Can I not save the game now? Why did I save it over there? No! Shoot. Alright, let me just try and get some mana here, some like lives. That's not going well for me. That didn't do anything. Ah. You got a choice here. I have to try and do it in one go by the looks of things. Right. Nice. Press A and then press RT. Nice. Cool. But where are we going? We don't want to go downwards, we want to go upwards. I gotta go all that, do all that again. Or can I not just go like left? Very close that. Don't let me die here. I've just done all that. I need to really save the game. I hate this level. It's hard. Wait, look, it warps when you move. It's so weird. Right, we have an ability point. Let's see what we can use on. Ultra Spirit Magnet. I need to start like getting more power because I'm not very good at killing these enemies, so I'm gonna wait a bit, I think. Anyway, I'm gonna end this video here, so thank you for watching. Bye bye!